Okay, there's a three-sided box beam I made to fit over the beam in the ceiling. It's I think 4 inches on the inside. Alright, you'll need some paint, maybe a bit of spackle to cover up the screws. Better than paying $300 just for the same thing made out of plastic. Alright. That's it.